WCBI's 60 Schools in 60 Days is brought to you by Coca-Cola, Powerade, Gary's Pawn and Gun, and Browning.
2017 put the Amory Panthers to the test. Going 4-8 with a 33.3 winning percentage was a clear indicator of that. But now 2018 is the year for change. In other words, it's comeback season.
We had some very talented young men. It just, for whatever reason, we just didn't gel. Just didn't gel as a group, and sometimes teams do that, unfortunately. But last year was one of those years for us, and hopefully we can rebound from that.
Gelling this year shouldn't be much of an issue. Coach Alan Glenn says that team chemistry is what's going to make the biggest difference between last year's team and now.
We had a great spring, had a great offseason, a lot of camaraderie, a lot of togetherness that I see, not a lot of me, not a lot of I. You know, it's been a lot of a team-oriented deal, so we're really excited about that part.
We are a family more than we are anything. The coaches have been talking to us this year that since it is my senior year, but I need brothers no matter what through all the rest of it.
That togetherness isn't the only big change. With 90% attendance over the summertime, along with more challenging workouts, it was only a matter of time before they noticed a big difference.
Kind of harder than last year and 2 years ago. I've been in the school, but gotta do what gotta take to win football games. More running and harder lifting weights too. Instead of doing three sets of weights, we've kind of been doing 5 and 6 reps.
You know, they come to work every day. You know, they kind of have a blue collar attitude. You know, they come with their lunch pail to work every day, and we hope that spills over into the season.
The Panthers want these changes to translate towards a playoff push eventually, but for now, they remain focused on just having a successful season.
I at least want us to win more division games and hopefully get past the first round.
Winning division, winning against Aberdeen, and see how far we can make it in the playoffs.
Amory will open up against DeSoto Central at home on August 17th.
Because we coming, we mad.
With the Panthers on the high school football tour, Courtney Robb, WCBI Sports.
60 Schools in 60 Days with Amory High School was brought to you by Cleveland Moffitt Funeral Home, River Place Nursing Center, the City of Amory, and Monroe County Farm Bureau.